And
did he just say snow showers? He did, didn't he?
Yeah, we're moving.
All right. Well, we need some music to make to warm our soul, right?
And let's
now
go.
Now you're all passengers, soul passengers on this Monday morning flight. Sorry, couldn't help it with the soul passenger. Name of the group here, debuting with a CD tomorrow, gig on Wednesday. Again, where
Correct.
Is it?
At the Record Archive from 5 to 8.
Okay. If people can't make it out, which they should, but if they can't, they can find your music in other places too.
Exactly. Right at the Record Archive. When you go in there in the front, there's got the local the bands. They've got the local CDs of music up there, House of Guitars. Very soon we're going to have it on iTunes and Spotify as well.
Cool. Yeah. Well, you want to know what you're buying? Let's check them out. What are you guys playing?
We're going to play actually a cover song today called Somewhere in America by a band called Was Not Was.
All right. Let's hear. Take it away.
Night only crickets, no prowlers, no sirens, no pinky ring hustlers, no angel dust barons, no bars on the windows, no saber-toothed neighbors, just good simple folks in a rainbow of flavors. Somewhere in America, there's a street named after my dad, and the home we never had. I work for Mr. Fowler, making 50 cents an hour, and I save what I can so I can get a piece of land. I'll raise some cows and carrots, get ahead on my own merits, and if I fall, I'll take it like a man. Somewhere in America, there's a street named after my dad. Ooh, and the home we never had. No more 10 calculations, no showbiz beginnings, no global decisions, making global decisions, no daycare Fellinis, no fast food assassins, no billboard bikinis, just truth and compassion. Somewhere in America, there's a street named after my dad. Oh, and the home we never had.
Again, debut CD tomorrow. Catch them Wednesday. Thanks for sharing that with us
Thank
this Monday
you.
Morning.
Thanks
we
for
needed
us.
It.
Thank you.
We're going to check in with Ashley one more time when we come.